All right, for our seventh and final problem, I want you to try dividing these two rational expressions. This is a challenge problem, so it's going to be a little bit tougher than ones you're used to. I'll admit, the hardest part is actually factoring. But if you do get the correct answer, then great job. You're on your way to becoming a pro at factoring and rational expressions.